Okay, hi everyone, welcome to our next episode of Get Active First Light Workout. So I'm Halima here and this is my partner
Jody.
Yeah.
在我身旁的是 Halima 老师。
And I'm not 老师, this is 老师. Okay, right now we are going to do our functional fitness. It will be very easy. I don't know how easy it is. So you need to join us to do all the workout. And we're going to have two sets of our main workout. So right now we will do our warm up first with six type of exercise.
So, okay. 所以今天我们将会做简单基本机能锻炼。 所以每个动作就会一秒钟，休息二十秒，会做两套。所以我们会开始做热身的运动，每个热身会是30秒。
So as you can see, we have our nice background. We are outdoor to do our workout today. So let's go to our warm up, and we will show you step by step of the warm up first. Okay, before we go for the 30 seconds of each of the warm up.
Okay, 如果你们准备好了，我们现在要做我们的热身运动。我们会一步一步的跟你们解释动作是那个运动是怎么样做的。
Okay, are you ready? Let's start! Okay, go! The first warm-up will be chest opener.
我们第一个动作会是胸部伸展，把手打开。如果可以的话，把往后拉。拉，is it? Am I right? Yes.
Pola. Alright, so our next warm-up will be alternate arm swing. We will go with front swing first, then we will go back.
Okay. 我们第二个热身会是肩膀加手臂的热身。首先，我们会往前15秒，然后往后15秒。
Okay. Alright, the next one will be side stretch from left to right, so you can start either way of your arm.
我们下一个第三个动作会是侧面伸展，我们可以往。 往左或者往右都可以。
So cute. Alright, so next exercise with leg raise.
Okay, 我们第四个热身运动会是脚提起来，可以是左脚或者右脚。
Yeah. Alright, the next one will be toe raise.
我们第五个热身运动会是 脚尖抬起来。
Alright, the next one will be calf raise.
我们第六个动作会是脚跟提起来。
Alright, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. So let's start with our 30 seconds type of warm up. Ready and go.
现在我们要开始热身了。来，第一个动作是胸部伸展。胸部伸展。
Right.
很好。
So my partner will smile all the way. Smile all the way, even though she's tired. Okay.
对了，记得要保持笑容。 加油！加油！
And rest. Okay, let's do our alternate arm swing. Ready?
现在我们要做第二个动作，
Go.
就是肩膀加手臂热身。首先把手臂给往前。And
swing back.
现在往后。
Oh. Okay. Now, let's have fun. Okay. Not too serious.
Yes.
Okay. Side stretch.
现在我们要做侧边伸展。
Ready, go. Okay. Toe raise.
No, it's leg raise. 再问第四个动作就是 脚提起来。
Ready, go.
把左脚提起来, 然后右脚。
Am I tired? Okay, all right.
现在我们要把脚尖抬起来。
Ready, go. You want to challenge yourself? You can go one by one. Not just go two. Slowly there. One, two, three, down. One, two, three, four. Okay. Not yet. Fully there.
Almost there.
Thumbs up. No. Yeah. Half raise.
Okay, 现在我们要继续 最后一个热身运动 okay. 就是把脚跟给抬起来。
There you go. Challenge yourself. So stay there. One, two, three, and you down.
如果你要挑战自己, 就把脚跟抬起来, 数一秒, 两秒, 三秒, 放下来。
And thumbs up and rest.
Yay.
Alright,
我们的热身运动就这样。 我们现在要继续我们的简单基本技能锻炼了。
Okay, we will start with our overhead high knee. Okay, we'll demonstrate for you the workout first before we proceed.
如果你们有在家有哑铃的话，可以用， 不然两瓶水壶也可以。
So overhead knee will be overhead.
我们第一个动作是卧顶高膝， 所以我们把右脚给抬起来的时候， 双手也要举起来。
Alright,
然后放下。 okay. 把左脚给抬起来， 和双手也抬起来。 Okay.
Alright, the next one will be bicep curl to shoulder press.
Okay, 我们第二个动作是二头肌往肌加肩膀推， 所以是这样。
Why am I doing this, guys? Why?
Okay, 第三个动作就是摆出 Y字形的动作， 所以身体要往前一点， 手臂, 手臂, 要往， 像个 Y字形一样， 看下。
Okay. Next one is modified Buddha clap.
我们第四个动作是举高然后收牌， 收牌， 所以是这样。
Right. The fifth exercise is front raise to lateral raise.
我们第五个动作是把双手往前提高， 然后放下， 把双手举到旁边来。
Okay, the last one. Just hold your water bottle at the side. That's the calf raises.
Okay, 第六个动作是小腿的运动， 把两个哑铃也放在椅子的旁边， 然后脚跟给抬起来。
So if you're ready, are you ready, Judy?
Yes.
Okay.
如果你们准备好了， 我们就要开始咯。
Okay, ready with our first exercise overhead high knee. Ready, go.
我们第一个动作记得是什么吗？是卧顶高膝。记得。 把右脚或左脚给抬起来的同时，也要把双手给抬起来。很好，
很好 ，Yes 啊。You can start either of your right or left knee. So breathe in and breathe out. Okay.
记得要呼吸，吐气。
Strain or you cannot lift it up. Just step. Okay.
如果你的肩膀有动过手术或伤过，你就可以把你的手轻轻的放在。
And rest. Overhead.
休息。
Bicep curl to shoulder press.
现在我们第二个动作是二头肌弯曲加肩膀推。
Move around a bit.
来动动一下，
动一下。OK, ready, go,
开始了。推上去，很好。
Yes, I can see you are doing good at home.
记得要挺胸，背部要是紧，坐直，手放下来时要慢慢理。很好，继续。
好了 ，15 seconds to go. Hold it there. I know your shoulder is very pain right now. Cannot feel it.
休息，
很好。
休息20秒。
The next exercise, why are we doing this for ourselves?
好，我们第三个动作就是摆出 Y 字形。记得要往前一点，手臂这样往外，像个 Y 字形一样。
Why? So you do it? Why?
记得
you open a bit.
看下，很好。
Back, squeeze it. Squeeze. Are you okay, Jody?
Yes, I am.
Finally, when you is very tired, you just take a rest for a while.
如果你们在动，在做运动时。
Like now, 抓一下。
如果你们在做动作时很累，就可以休息一下。
So if you think it's too heavy, just why? Okay.
如果你们觉得哑铃很重，就可以放下来，不用用东西也可以做。
Right.
休息。
All right, rest. So the next one will be Buddha modified Buddha clap.
第四个动作是手举高，然后收牌。
Okay, side. Okay, ready and go.
放下，手放上来，来，放下，很好。
Wait, really, when you sit down and I'm stand up, ah, when you go up together, you see my hand is the same level as your hand, man. Shows that I'm shorter here.
No lah.
That doesn't make any difference if I go lower.
Same way. Okay.
Let's do it. Just have fun. Yeah. Just laugh. Just move around. Enjoy yourself. As you see, we are doing workout outdoor. Our back skin is very nice, beautiful. We can see the cloud.It's a good day for you to exercise.
继续，很好。
Slowly breathe in and out. And rest.
休息20秒。
Whoa, the next exercise will be front raise to lateral raise.
现在我们要做第五个动作，是手双手往前放下，然后把旁边举。
Yeah, 把旁边举。
Yeah, 一直过来。
Okay, ready, go.
来。很好。
Shoulder level, don't stretch your shoulder too much. Just relax.
不用举得太高。记得要呼吸，吸气。加油，是小腿的运动。
All right, 运动，加油，
动起来。
Okay, five, four, three, two, and go.
来，走，把哑铃给放在椅子的旁边，双脚，脚跟给抬起来。
I like the scenery for today. So nice.
This is like at a farm, yeah.
Yeah. 15 seconds. Hold it there, guys. Hold it there.
15秒，继续加油。
Before we start our workout, what we should do? Firstly, you should have your breakfast.
Yeah.
Your breakfast is important 2 hours before your workout.
记得我们吃过了早餐吗？记得要两个小时前。
And important also, your surrounding, your environment should not be so non-safety environment like us. We can do outside, outdoor, but make sure there is no...there's no unsafe object is surrounding you.
记得周围不要有杂物，不然你们的安全会受到伤害。
Okay, then at one thing is at any time you are not feeling well, not feeling good, just have a seat, right? Don't have to continue our workout.
如果在做运动时有感觉不适，就可以停下来，不要继续做。
So, I assume that you have a sip of water now already. So, are we ready to for our second set?
你们要开始做第二次的运动了吗?
Alright, so we're gonna start our second set. First exercise will be overhead high knee. Alright,
还记得我们第一个动作是什么吗? 对了，是锅顶高膝。
对。Alright, let's go. Ready? And go.
来，记得把右脚或者左脚给抬起来，
抬起来。That smile, I know it's your shoulder. I think leg should be no problem, only your shoulder.
Yes.
Yeah.
继续加油。
2 seconds to do, guys.
30秒.
Just make sure the camera just focus on Jody, whereby she keep on smiling only. Alright.
不管有多累，我们要保持笑容。
10 seconds to go.
10秒。 继续加油。
And rest，
休息20秒。
Bicep curl to our shoulder press。
还记得我们第二个动运动是什么吗？对了，是二头肌挽肌加肩膀推。
反推，好好好 ，again， 好 again。哈哈哈
哈哈 ，OK。
This one， this one。哈哈哈哈哈 ，OK OK。
头肌挽肌，
挽肌
加肩膀推，
对，
对了。记得在做这个动作时，要挺胸，背部打直，然后手慢慢的放下来。
Right, slowly. Don't have to be wider. Just count to your. What's this called? Your armpit. Yeah. Just change and go.
加油。记得要呼吸吐气。
What makes you say that this exercise easy, Julie?
I didn't say that.
Guys, it's functional fitness easy. Like our shoulder is wow. Tomorrow morning we getting up. It was like very.
有没有感觉到肩膀酸酸的
？Yes.
Okay. 休息二十秒。
The next one is very easy.
Why?
Why?
Why? 所以我们第三个动作就是摆出 Y 字形。
Yes, correct.
记得身体要往下。
Yeah, I show you. I think I show you with Y. Yeah,
就这样。
It's a big. It's a big.
摆出一个 Y 字形，很好。
So if you're confident, then you lift up your bottle.
记得手下来是要慢慢的。好，加油！
加油，祝你加油！
加油！
我给30 seconds， 25 seconds to go，
还有25秒，加油
！Why I'm doing this in the hot sun? Why? So, big why？
很好，很好，加油！
加油！
讲完了，
累、yeah, ，
休息。
Okay，can see a bit，can see a bit，can
see。
So modify Buddha clap。
Okay， 我们第四个运动就是手举高，然后拍手。
How it goes without the water bottle? Okay， ready？ And so you just clap。
来，走，很好。往上拍，往下。
If you okay with it, take the water bottle and do up. Like 1 minute ah, like 5 minutes ah. Hello.
很好，过20秒。
Alright。
记得要呼吸，气。
And rest。
休息。
Alright。谢谢你，谢谢你。Okay, front rise to lateral raise.
Okay, 我们第五个动作还记得是什么吗？对了，是双手往前提高，
对，
把双手往旁边举。
很好 ，Okay，
来走，很好，记得不用太过往上，这样就好了。把肩膀放松。
30 seconds. seconds to go.
30秒，加油！
加油 ！Go go go！ 他也 just smile only. You don't want to do, so you just smile and do. Okay. Okay.
好，休息。最后一个运动了，
运动了。The next exercise is next one will be calf raises, okay?
对了，最后一个动作就是小腿运动。
Alright, so ready?
准备好了吗？
好了
，Go,
go.
记得把哑铃也放在椅子的旁边，然后两个脚跟给抬起来。记得要坐好，身体要放直，看前面。如果你们要加强高度的话，就放上几秒钟才放下，很好，
很好，很好，助理，
很好，哈利妈。
OK， and that's it for our workout.
Okay.
Let's do our cool down.
现在我们要做伸展拉筋喽。
Let's do our cool down since we are using more of our hands.So why not we do a bit longer of our cool down? It will be 1 minute. So,
okay, 我们伸展拉筋，我们将会做一分钟。
Okay, ready. Chest stretch.
第一个动作是胸部伸展。
Stretch yourself.
记得如果可以的话，把手往后推。不要忘记呼吸哦。
My shoulder is, I want to change, exchange the body because it's very pain. Okay, very pain for today. Focus more on our shoulders. We have few seconds to go.Our shoulder stretch.
现在我们要做肩膀拉筋。
30 seconds each side. You can start with each side to one first.
你可以左右哪一个都可以，随便可以左先做还是右先做都可以。
可以。change side.
Okay, 现在换手。
过来的，过来啊！
伸展的拉筋就是手臂拉筋，把手往后拉，很好。
Just push it. Okay, let's change.
好了，换手。
All right. Okay. 多说对对。
现在第四个伸展拉筋是腹部肌肉伸展，所以我们可以往旁边，然后另外一边。
Right. 对的。Like this. Stop your leg, please. Okay, ah, jadi ah.
Yes.
I can see there's a muscle at your arm. So how it goes there?15 seconds to go!
多15秒。
And rest! The next one is Hamstring Stretch.
Hamstring Stretch, Halimah!
Ham, ham. I was looking at my arm only, so my arm.
Okay, 最后一个伸展拉筋是我们的后腿拉筋。
We will switch it for 30 seconds easily.
如果你动不了你的脚趾，你可以放在你的小腿或者膝盖上。
啊，对 ，if you cannot reach your toe, your shin, you can touch your knee. Reach up for your knee, yes, correct.Okay, switch.
Okay, 换一只脚。
So it's the same thing. If cannot reach your toe, reach your shin or reach your knee.
相同的，
okay,
如果
if cannot, then okay 啦，就动
不了、
like、
你的脚趾， like、就可以动你的小腿或膝盖。
Okay, good job. That's end of our workout for today. So, any last word from Jody?
I hope everyone. 我希望大家有一个很愉快的一天，所以你们可以帮我们按。如果你们喜欢我们的视频的话，可以请按个赞或者订阅我们的频道。以前的视频也可以记得观看哦。
Okay, as for me, I hope you enjoy our workout. As my partner is always smile all the day, so I hope you will subscribe and like and share our Get Active First Like. Alright,
yes.
So below, tap tap tap, see our face, like like like. Okay, so we both of us signing out. I'm Halimah.
I'm Jody.
See you next time.
Bye. Bye.